This is the Blairs double swing window. The double swing window is a replica of the vertical sliding sash and case window. This window incorporates the same features where you have the top sash prouder than the lower sash. It also incorporates the horn features, which are available with moulded horns, and I'll just demonstrate how this window functions. To operate the double swing window from inside, what you have to do is push the button in the handle. It'll open the handle out, push the sash out approximately about 1 centimetre away from its frame, and close the handle. This is what's called the night vent position. This will give you night ventilation when the sash is actually in a locked position. If you push the button again, open the handle, and it will engage into a restrictor point. To release that, push the button again, and it will engage into a second position. Then push the button once more, and this will allow the sash to fully reverse, and it will enable you to be able to clean the window. To close the window, just go through the same motions of pushing the button in. It will engage into that second position. Push the button again. It will engage into the first position. And then push the button once more. And that will allow you to lock the sash.